Imagine waking up one day and suddenly realizing you can't remember where you put your keys. Your legs feel like jelly, and your heart is racing for no apparent reason. You might brush it off as just another stressful day. But what if I told you these could be signs of something more surprising? Today, we will uncover a hidden culprit behind some of the most puzzling symptoms you might be experiencing. It's not stress, it's not lack of sleep, and it's definitely not your imagination. We're talking about a tiny vitamin that plays a huge role in your body, one that you've probably heard of but rarely think about. Get ready to become a health detective as we reveal 10 shocking signs that your body might be desperately calling out for more of this essential nutrient. By the end of this video, you'll be amazed at how this often overlooked vitamin could be affecting everything from your memory to your mood, and even the way you walk. Stick around, because the last sign we'll discuss is so unexpected, it might just leave you questioning everything you thought you knew about your body. Are you ready to unlock the mystery? Let's get into the surprising world of vitamin B1 deficiency. Trust me, by the time we're done, you'll never look at your body's signals the same way again. 1. Vanishing memory. Imagine you're in the middle of a conversation, and suddenly, poof, the word you were about to say disappears from your mind. Or perhaps you find yourself standing in a room, wondering why on earth you went there in the first place. We've all had these moments, but if they're becoming more frequent, it might be time to consider your vitamin B1 intake. Thiamine plays a crucial role in cognitive function, helping your brain cells communicate effectively. When levels are low, you might experience what some describe as brain fog. It's like trying to think through a thick, misty haze. You know the information is in there somewhere, but accessing it feels like solving a complex puzzle. But don't panic just yet. If you've been experiencing more "where did I put my keys?" moments than usual, it doesn't necessarily mean you're developing a serious memory problem. It could simply be your brain's way of saying it needs a little more vitamin B1 fuel to run smoothly. 2. Wobbly legs. Have you ever had one of those days where your legs feel like they're made of jelly? You stand up, and suddenly, you're not quite sure if they'll support you. It's as if your usual sturdy pillars have been replaced with wobbly sticks. This strange sensation could be a sign of vitamin B1 deficiency. Thiamine is essential for proper muscle function, including those all-important muscles that keep you upright and moving. When your body doesn't have enough B1, it can lead to muscle weakness, particularly in your legs. But it's not just about feeling weak. Some people describe a strange tingling or pins and needles sensation in their legs and feet. It's almost as if your limbs are falling asleep, but the feeling doesn't go away when you move around. This numbness and tingling, known as peripheral neuropathy, can be an early warning sign of B1 deficiency. So, if you find yourself doing an involuntary wobble dance more often than not, it might be time to check your vitamin B1 levels. 3. Persistent fatigue. We all have those days when we feel like we could use an extra cup of coffee. But what if that tiredness sticks around, no matter how much you sleep or how many espressos you are down? Chronic fatigue that can't be explained by lack of sleep or increased activity could be your body's way of waving a red flag about your vitamin B1 levels. Remember how we said thiamine is crucial for energy production? Well, when you're running low, it's like trying to run a car on fumes. Your body simply doesn't have the fuel it needs to keep you energized throughout the day. This isn't your garden variety tiredness. We're talking about the kind of fatigue that makes even the simplest tasks feel like climbing Mount Everest. Brushing your teeth? An Olympic event? Making breakfast? A Herculean challenge. It's as if your body's battery is constantly running on low, and no amount of rest seems to fully recharge it. If you daydream about naps more often than you'd like to admit, consider whether vitamin B1 deficiency is the culprit behind your perpetual exhaustion. 4. Battle of the Bulge. Here's a twist you probably didn't see coming. Vitamin B1 deficiency might be messing with your waistline, but not in the way you might think. We're not talking about sudden weight gain. Instead, some people with low B1 levels experience unexplained weight loss. Now you might be thinking, weight loss without trying? Sign me up. But hold your horses. This isn't the kind of weight loss you want. When your body can't properly convert food into energy due to lack of thiamine, it can lead to a decreased appetite and unintentional weight loss. It's like your body's metabolism has gone haywire. You might find yourself feeling full after just a few bites, or completely losing interest in foods you once loved. And while the number on the scale might be going down, your energy levels and overall health could be taking a nosedive, too. So, if you've noticed your clothes fitting a little looser lately and you can't attribute it to a new diet or exercise regimen, it might be worth considering whether vitamin B1 deficiency could be playing a role in your mysterious weight loss. 5. Racing heart. You're sitting quietly, maybe reading a book or watching TV, when suddenly, your heart starts racing like you've just run a marathon. There's no apparent reason, no scary movie, no sudden noise, just your heart deciding to do its own version of a drum solo. This unexplained rapid heartbeat, or tachycardia, can be a sign of vitamin B1 deficiency. Thiamine plays a crucial role in heart function, helping to regulate your heartbeat and ensure your cardiac muscles are working efficiently. When your B1 levels are low, your heart might start to feel like it's working overtime, even when you're at rest. Some people describe it as a fluttering sensation in their chest, while others feel like their heart is pounding so hard it might burst out of their ribcage. Poor coordination. Remember how easy it used to be to walk and chew gum at the same time? Well, if you've noticed that simple tasks like this have become surprisingly challenging, vitamin B1 deficiency might be the culprit. Thiamine plays a crucial role in nerve function, helping to transmit signals between the brain and the muscles. When levels are low, this communication can get a bit garbled. It's like trying to have a phone conversation with a bad connection. The message might get through, but it's distorted and delayed. This can manifest as poor coordination or balance problems. You might find yourself bumping into furniture more often, or struggling to perform tasks that require fine motor skills, like buttoning a shirt or writing. Some people describe it as feeling clumsy or off balance, as if the world has suddenly tilted slightly on its axis. In more severe cases, this lack of coordination can even affect your gait, making you walk with an unsteady or stumbling pattern. It's almost as if your body has forgotten the choreography of everyday movements that it used to perform without a second thought. When this happens, it might be worth considering whether low vitamin B1 levels could be behind your sudden loss of grace. 7. Emotional turbulence. We all have our ups and downs, but if you've noticed that your emotional roller coaster has been running a bit too wild lately, vitamin B1 deficiency could be playing a role in your mood swings. Thiamine is crucial for the production of neurotransmitters, the chemical messengers that help regulate our mood and emotions. When B1 levels are low, it can throw this delicate balance out of whack, leading to unexpected emotional turbulence. You might find yourself feeling irritable or short-tempered for no apparent reason. Small inconveniences that you used to brush off might now feel like major catastrophes. Or perhaps you're experiencing bouts of anxiety or depression that seem to come out of nowhere. It's almost as if your emotional thermostat is broken. One minute you're feeling fine, and the next, you're either boiling with anger or frozen in sadness. This emotional instability can be confusing and distressing, especially if you can't pinpoint a clear cause for these mood swings. So, it might be worth considering whether vitamin B1 deficiency could be the unseen conductor of your mood's wild ride. 8. Muscle cramps. Have you ever been jolted awake in the middle of the night by a sudden, intense muscle cramp? Or perhaps you've experienced unexpected cramping during your daily activities? While occasional muscle cramps are common, frequent and severe cramping could be a sign of vitamin B1 deficiency. Thiamine plays an important role in muscle function, helping your muscles contract and relax properly. When B1 levels are low, this process can go wrong, leading to painful and sometimes debilitating muscle cramps. These aren't your run-of-the-mill Charlie horses. We're talking about cramps that can stop you in your tracks, making you gasp in pain and frantically try to stretch out the affected muscle. They can occur in any muscle group, but are particularly common in the legs, feet, and hands. What's more, These cramps often seem to have a mind of their own, striking at the most inconvenient times. You might be in the middle of an important presentation when your hand suddenly seizes up, or out for a leisurely walk when your calf decides to twist itself into a pretzel. So, if you feel like your muscles have developed a rebellious streak, staging painful protests at random intervals, it might be time to consider whether low vitamin B1 levels could be behind this muscular mutiny. 9. Vision problems. Imagine you're reading a book and suddenly the words start to blur and dance on the page. Or perhaps you're driving and you notice that street signs aren't as clear as they used to be. If you've been experiencing unexplained changes in your vision, vitamin B1 deficiency could be the hidden culprit. Thiamine plays a critical role in maintaining healthy eye function, particularly in the nerves that transmit visual information from your eyes to your brain. When B1 levels are low, it can lead to a range of vision problems. Some people with vitamin B1 deficiency report experiencing double vision, where they see two images of a single object. Others describe a general blurriness, as if they're constantly looking through a foggy window. In some cases, people may even experience rapid, involuntary eye movements, a condition known as nystagmus. These vision changes can be subtle at first, perhaps just a slight difficulty focusing or a tendency to squint more often. But over time, they can become more pronounced and disruptive to daily life. It's worth noting that vision problems can have many causes, and not all of them are related to vitamin B1 deficiency. However, if you've noticed unexplained changes in your vision, especially if they're accompanied by other symptoms on this list, it might be worth considering whether low thiamine levels could be affecting your eyesight. 10. Skin changes. Last but not least, let's talk about an unexpected place where vitamin B1 deficiency might show up: your skin. While we often think of vitamins A, C, and E as the skin's best friends, B1 also plays an important role in skin health. When thiamine levels are low, you might notice some unusual changes in your skin. Some people develop a condition called wet beriberi, where their skin becomes warm, moist, and flushed, especially in the palms of their hands and soles of their feet. It's almost as if your skin is trying to tell you something's not quite right by turning into its own personal sauna. In other cases, vitamin B1 deficiency can lead to dry, itchy skin that doesn't seem to improve no matter how much moisturizer you slather on. You might also notice that small cuts or scrapes take longer to heal than usual, as B1 plays a role in wound healing. Perhaps the most surprising skin-related sign of B1 deficiency is a condition called pseudo-sunburn. As the name suggests, it looks like you've spent too much time in the sun, even if you haven't. Your skin might become red, inflamed, and tender to the touch, particularly on your face, neck, and arms. So, if your skin seems to be going through its own identity crisis, whether it's turning into a personal steam room, refusing to heal, or mimicking a beach vacation you never took, it might be time to consider whether vitamin B1 deficiency could be behind these dermatological dilemmas. And there you have it. 10 surprising signs that your body might be running low on vitamin B1. From memory mishaps to muscle mayhem, emotional roller coasters to eyesight enigmas, thiamine deficiency can manifest in some truly unexpected ways. But before you rush to the nearest health food store and buy out their entire stock of B1 supplements, remember this. While these signs can indicate a vitamin B1 deficiency, they can also be symptoms of other health conditions. The human body is complex, and diagnosing a specific vitamin deficiency isn't always straightforward. If you're experiencing several of these symptoms, or if you're concerned about your vitamin B1 levels, the best course of action is to consult with a healthcare professional. They can perform the necessary tests to determine if you're truly deficient and help you develop a plan to boost your B1 levels if needed. In the meantime, you can focus on incorporating more thiamine-rich foods into your diet. Good sources include whole grains, legumes, nuts, and lean meats. And here's a fact to leave you with: pork is an excellent source of thiamine. So the next time you feel a little off, don't just brush it off. Take a moment to listen to what your body might be trying to tell you. It could be saying, "Hey, how about a little more B1 over here?" Your body will thank you for paying attention to its needs, even when they're expressed in the most surprising ways.